Pero bago ka mag-wish, Ate B, eto na nga, syempre may gusto rin bumati sa'yo.
Hay! Ganon! Nako.
Happy birthday, Mommy! We love you!
Happy birthday, Mommy! Thank you for everything! Love you! Happy birthday, Mommy! Love you! Mahal kita, Sobya!
Hi, Ate B! We love you so dearly. Napakaraming rason kung bakit mahal na mahal ka namin. Doon ako na-inspire. You inspire me so much, Ate B. In work, in love, and in life. Kaya, please continue to be yourself, inspire more people, and whatever happens, Ate B, I got your back. I love you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Ate B! Grabe, sobra kaming thankful, and we're very grateful na nakilala ka namin in this journey of our lives.
Grabe, sobra yung pag-aalalay, pag-guide sa amin. Siyempre, bago sa amin to lahat dito sa PBB. Pero dahil sa'yo, napapadali at napapagaan mo yung trabaho. Kaya sobra, we appreciate you, we love you. And now that it's your special day, we have a little something
for you. Yeah, oo! Ina na talaga to ni Encho, pinaprint niya talaga to. Dara! Happy birthday, Ate B. Oh, the happiest ever, Ate B. Ang ganda ng picture si Melay. Hindi ko sure. Tapos personalized pa yun, Ate B. Meron kaming mga message para sa'yo dyan. And always remember that andito lang kami para sa'yo and mahal na mahal ka talaga namin. Kaya happy birthday, Ate B.
Happy birthday!
We love you!
Ate B, ano naman na masasabi mo dyan?
Thank you, of course. Robbie! Enchong, Kim, thank you sa message. Kasi sobrang pinigay nila, super cry ako. Oo, sobrang sweet. Thank you. It means a lot. And of course, sa aking asawa, and to my daughters, Carmen and Lucia. Ah, nakakasalita na, laki na nila. Oo. Yes. Mahal kita, Sobwa. So,
Ate B, we love you so much. Yes. We love you so much. Ano ang wish mo sa birthday mo?
Alam mo yung feeling na parang wala ka nang maiwi-wish talaga kasi parang yung binigay sa'yo sobra-sobra sa in-expect mo, sa dream mo. Like ko sinasabi, kung sinabi mo sa akin nung 17, 18 years old ako na pag 39 na ako, ito yung buhay ko, hindi ako maniniwala talaga. Parang it has been a dream. It hasn't been perfect. Ang dami ding mga challenges along the way, pero sobrang grateful and yun talaga, good health for me and my family lang talaga ang pinaka mawi-wish ko, at syempre yung magawa ko yung work na to na mahal ko for as long as I can. Yun talaga.
We love you, Ate.